Today is gonna be a good day. Don't care what anybody else say. Oh, I don't need a fortune cookie to tell.
All right, guys, we're live. We're here at Logan Airport, and we're going to China. Woohoo! We are about to meet up with Kong Lee, and it's very exciting because we haven't seen him
in December. A couple weeks since break, so we're really excited.
We made a 3D model using one of the cases we collected from. This is what we assume like a malfunction is.
Say hi.
Hi.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. Don't you feel it? If you bridge this gap, see ya.
Getting ready to conquer the ropes course.
You were fast.
When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand. You waited as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
She's so cute.
We're in Hong Kong!
Safe and sound. What if? What if we're hard to find? What if? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found?
Say hi, Patrick.
Hey, buddy. earth is yours. Tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours.
Did you like it? Did you have fun?
I love it.
Do it again.
My youth is yours. A truth so light. God ignore my youth.
Yeah. Yeah.
My youth. My youth is yours.
These are getting a little...
Start to drive. What if we close our eyes? Speeding through red lights into paradise. Cause we've no time for getting old. Body, body, time is souls. Cross your fingers, here we go. Lights start flashing like a photo booth. And the stars exploding.
Let's see this fireblast fish that she made. How do you say very good?
Fish on the nose.
Yep, that's it.
That's it.
I can say
anything. My youth is yours. A truth so loud you got it. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
I'm really excited to experience authentic Asian food. I also kind of want to try like fast food chains like McDonald's and Starbucks.
How do you think the culture is going to be in China compared to the United States?
I don't know. I feel like in China they have like more of a set like way of doing things, and I don't know. I picture like it being like just like a little more like strict than in the US.
Do you have like one thing from the culture that you like learned? Something like
from the culture, definitely. Yeah. The way that they do business is completely different than the US. When we were in Yangshuo and we met the businessman there, that completely blew my mind that they live under, you know, a communist government, but they have such free power to start up a business. So
good.
Did the trip live up to your expectations?
You can take this one.
I think the trip exceeded our expectations. I know personally I didn't have many,
going over there, and it ended up being a really good time.
You can speak for yourself on that point. I had very high expectations going into China, and I thought that they were all met, and it was a great trip.
So my favorite site was probably the Great Wall of China. That was just incredible. Like, how long, like 13,000 miles. I think that's just incredible how they managed to make something so long in a relatively short period of time, and it's just like an engineering marvel what they did there, and it was just amazing.